Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and we are now going to proceed with the final round of our Open Professional International Latin Championship. From Dallas, Texas, number 122, Gocha Chertkoev and Shorina Gachichaladze. From San Diego, California, number 169, James and Yana Kunitz. From Torrance, California, number 177, Donald Johnson and Katarzyna Kozak. From Fairfield, New Jersey, number 187, Gary and Diana McDonald. From Canada, number 258, Stefan Champagne and Manon Hertaux. From Columbus, Ohio, number 340, Bill Sparks and Kimberly Mitchell. So a nice round of applause for our finalists, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, couples. And places, please, for your first dance, cha-cha, and music, please.
Professional Latin Division, the Cha-Cha-Cha, the first dance. And here we see James and Yana Kunitz from San Diego, California. This couple's come a long way recently. Yana from Finland, married couple. Gocha and Shorina from Texas.
My homestay.
And they are no strangers to the final here. They've been in the final before.
I remember them.
Don Johnson, Katarzyna Kozak from California.
And samba, music please.
And a very rhythmic samba using a lot of body action. And here we're looking at Gary and Diana McDonald. Shredding a lot of rhythm there, aren't they?
They always do, I think.
Bill Sparks, Kimberly Mitchell, newly crowned United States champions. Very confident.
Uh-huh.
Really know their stuff.
Take the floor nicely.
Stefan and Manon from Canada.
They're from Canada?
Yes.
There's a lot of Canadians in the competition.
Yes, yes, there are.
And samba. Who's your favorite couple out there, ladies and gentlemen?
I think men across America should take notice that if you do this kind of dancing, you not only are in great shape, but I think it does more for you than aerobics, for instance, in terms of how you carry
and
yourself.
Places,
I agree. The thing about dancing that's so great is you exercise, but you're not even aware of it. You're just expressing yourself to music.
And rumba. Music, please.
upgrade me.
Stefan and Manoa demonstrating the rumba, little solo work. Side break was called the cucaracha. Another cucaracha, it's called. Back to a closer position. See, the rumba is characterized by a consistent body movement through the rib cage, the hips, the lower back.
Beautiful backs, all of them.
This is the only slow dance of the Latin dances, therefore control is a big factor, balance, the articulation of the feet and the legs. James and Yana Kunitz.
Thank you, competitors. Let's hear it for our finalists, ladies and gentlemen. And place your please, competitors, once again. And Paso Doble, music please.
Getting focused for this very intense Spanish dance, the Paso Doble. Posture of the man is very important.
I know.
Here. Ladies' movements are a little bit more fluid than that of the man. She represents the cape in a lot of situations.
The cape.
The cape.
Uh-huh.
The man more the bullfighter or matador.
What does paso doble mean, actually?
Paso doble really means
double?
Literally translated double step.
Double step.
But it's typically the music of the bull ring. Johnson, Katrazina. In the orange, Diana McDonald with her husband Gary.
And we invite you to take your places once again, couples, for your fifth and final dance, Jive.
Jive.
And music, please.
Playing a little bit with the audience. Side by side kicks, fast footwork.
Let's hear it for our finalists, ladies and gentlemen.
Watch and Sharina.
Now, what is the basic difference between the jive and the swing?
Jive is normally faster. There are a lot of similarities in the two dances, but jive is the competitive dance in the international style, and it's very quick all the time. Swing can vary in the tempos. It's a fun dance. It requires a lot physically after the other four, but
yes, as we said, endurance.
Right.
Great.
And that's it.
Oh, wow. What a finish. They all went just like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Open Professional International Latin Championship finalists. Thank you, couples. And thank you, judges.
These couples have energy to burn.
These are the very best ballroom dancing has to offer, right here on this floor. They gave it all they had, and the results, top-notch.
Top-notch. So now...